The pilots were flying an F-16 plane, just like the one you see right here. There were two pilots in the plane at the time. Yesterday afternoon, they took off from Tulsa's airport going south. Now, on the plane, each side had three bombs placed right around here. It was the bomb on the outside that dropped and hit a Tulsa apartment.
A lot of different speculations as to what might have happened. Some of it could be human error. Some of it could be material failure.
It's happened only once before during Major General Bud Watts' more than 30 years here. He says yesterday's flight was just like many others, part of the training requirements for all National Guard Air Force pilots.
This is one occurrence out of thousands of weapons that have been loaded, hundreds if not thousands of similar types of sorties flown since we got this airplane in 1991, 1992.
This time though, the bomb, about 25 pounds of non-explosive materials, fell off the plane shortly after takeoff. But no one noticed the bomb may have fallen from the plane until crews watching the training flight in Kansas didn't see a bomb hit its mark.
The pilots started through their practice runs, dropping one bomb at a time. Everything was normal. On one of the passes, the range officer said no spot.
It actually missed the mark by a few hundred miles, hitting this apartment in Tulsa at more than 400 miles per hour.
No one told it to come off the airplane. The pilots didn't tell it to come off the airplane, but it came off. You have no indication where. You don't know where it went. You don't know if it was right after takeoff or if it came off after they left the range.
In fact, if the bomb hadn't hit the apartment, they may never have found it.
We just don't know yet. And until we do, the airplane has been impounded.
The investigation is ongoing, and there will be no more flights with practice ammunition until they figure out what happened and why this bomb fell off that F-16.